jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle.
Hi guys, welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to be riding Mary. I'm going to be doing some pole work and some bending. But as you guys saw in the first few clips, nothing looks Christmassy, nothing looks festive. And now it's December, I think we need some Christmas spirit. Here we go. So we are going to be decorating a little bit just to get some Christmas vibes. So get Mary a little bit Christmassy too. But I'm going to be doing hopefully a full video of fully dressing up. But today, we're going to be getting started. Can I put this on you, Mary? Yeah. See? Christmas spirit already here. But I'm going to be putting some other things on the bending poles just to make things, for one, a little bit more spooky, and for two, a little bit more Christmassy. So I'll see you guys when I'm over riding. Okay guys, so I finished riding. Mary was a very good girl. She didn't want to flex too much, but apart from that, she was amazing. My aim today was to go through the bending poles without knocking any. We didn't get to that, but we did canter through them fully. She probably did get on the wrong lead a few times, but that's okay. I'm just getting her a treat out of the Santa bag. If you haven't already watched that video, go check it out. Also, apologies, I have moved the tinsel, but I don't know, I feel like it looks a little bit, it makes the stables look a bit more festive, as when the lights go up at night, it just makes inside look amazing, and I thought, you know what, this actual stables need some too, so I'll show you those in a minute. But I'm going to get four for now, and then that's going to be for out in the field, then I'm going to grab one for her now. I don't have very many, so I'm going to need to, my mum's going in to horse land in a few days, so she can get me some more. But yeah, I'm just going to give one. Yeah, these are still the ones from Mary's birthday, if you've seen that video. It got posted a bit late, so these treats have lasted us a while. But yeah, she was a super good girl. She also had the tinsel, so I don't really blame her. It could have been a bit disturbing. And the flies were also super bad too. I've given her a hose down because she was so sweaty. Like, me too. Like, my face was bright red. But and it's settled down a bit. But yeah, she's got all her fly stuff back on now. I don't know if that's her there. But yeah, she's got all her fly stuff back on now. She's a pretty good girl. She's patiently waiting. So I'm going to give her this a treat, and then we'll see you guys in a minute.
Okay. There we go. I'll pull your full lock out, by the way. Pull that out for you. Yeah. You're a good peony. As you can see, I've moved the tinsel, so it's like near her stable. There's so many angels too. We've still got like the Merry Christmas, and the lights will come on a little bit later tonight.
Mary is back out in the field, all happy. And I just wanted to say a big thank you to Emily Jumping Peonies, Farm Girl Life, and also Summer Rides, because they've given me shout-outs, and it's just super nice. And to everybody else who has given me shout-outs or mentions too, thank you so much. I feel like that is definitely something that has helped my channel. So a big thank you to all you guys. Thank you all for being so nice. Okay guys, so that is the end of today's video. Please like and subscribe, as we are not far from 100, honestly. And if we get there before Christmas or around Christmas and New Year's, something super, super exciting will be coming out. So stay tuned, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.